Thank you. Thank you. Again, initiate. Things going well? What do you got? Finally. Well, this'll get the elders off their butts. We'll fortify the fortress and surprise those damn mutants. So, what is your alternative? Not a bad plan. Tell you what, let me go try and beat it into the elders. No guarantees, but I'll try.
up.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, this is excellent. You know, I actually doubted my officers when they said they'd captured a prime normal. It is so nice to see you. Why, when you become one of us, of course. I can't have a perfectly good prime normal and not make it one of the chosen ones, now can I? Conditions? How delightful. Go ahead, amuse me with your condition. Why, certainly, my dear human. I'm curious just to see what you'll ask. My dear human, this is the great procreator. Here we'll make others of the master race and ensure the unity. It's all quite glorious, I assure you. The unity is our goal. It is quite simple, really. Certainly, even you have noticed the steady downhill slide of civilization. The super mutant is the next advancement in human evolution. To save the world, we will convert all the worthy individuals. Intuitively obvious to the most casual observer. We are highly intelligent and immune to disease. The strong survive. It is our goal to improve the human race. Ah, the wonders of technology. Before the war, the human scientists made a drug called FEV. It was designed to make the perfect human. Better. More than human. I, too, was once human. Like you, I was a slug wallowing in the mud before being exposed to FEV and undergoing my glorious transformation. Exactly. Now you see. Certainly, we have all the time in the world. Trust me. We all work for the Master. To uphold the glory of the unity. He was the first, you see. Fate. Luck of the draw. I was the strongest of my batch to be dipped in the virus, and I have always supported the ideals of the unity and the Master. For he is right. And for my devotion, I have been rewarded. He was our guide to the life-giving virus. And he is father to us all. And he so wants to meet you. I hope you're honored. He's busy with the children of the cathedral. They actually consider us gods. But then, who can blame them? Of course not. We are simply the future. Go ahead, ask your questions. We're going? I believe. Let me check. Why, yes. I almost laughed. How wonderfully humorous. The only place you're going is the vat. But first, you'll tell me where your vault is. We shall see, won't we? feel better now? Since torture is such a crass, yet oddly satisfying and effective technique, I'll ask you once more, nicely. Where is the vault? I rather hoped you'd say that.
Thank you.
Hello again, Initiate. Things going well?
Shoot.
Well, you see, there's four of them. And that's about all they can ever agree on. They can't even agree if they want to piss. Much less pick a pot to piss in.
Then get out. I have work to do.
Thank you.